This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now, this country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Within each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow. We fought everywhere, in every condition known, using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language. Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Attention, ils arrivent.
Total war brought death home. It wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train. And they found the children in the schools.
Nähern uns jetzt den Bombern. Haltet euch bereit.
Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive.
Go!
man's unworthiest creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. You're only ready to die. Beginnings. Endings. In between one and the other. Between first and last. Always searching. Sometimes finding. Brothers. Sons and daughters. Mothers and fathers. We have no world without them. And there is no other world.
Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank three times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
We'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will you? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now, come on, get moving. You got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Right. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah. Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Shift yourself. Come on. Right, then. Now, get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. See some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Der Hauptmann ist schlecht gelaunt.
Hörst du was?
Schau auch auf der anderen Seite nach.
Mein Mann nimmt's damit nicht so genau.
Siehst du auch? Wir verteidigen
Nein!
So werde ich nicht sterben! Dranbleiben! Hab sie aus den Augen! Sie sind da drüben!
Soldat, verdammt!
ihm helfen. Gib mir Deckung! Verdammt nochmal!
Hello, sweetheart. That ought to do it. Get out of here.
Der Feind ist hier!
Your bombs almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, at Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert
Can I just
in.
Say
no,
it?
No, you can't. Because what the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny, teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Keep it covered, don't get shot!
Thank you.
All right, you box of bolts. Let's see what you've got.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.